So, hearing that Errol Spence versus Terrence Crawford is going to happen November the 19th. Shout out to Brandon, True School Sports. But here's the thing though, man. Even though, look, he's saying that. It's pretty much confirmed. The fight is already done. It's made. But here's the problem I got. I believe Brandon. Like, I'm not saying it's True School Sports or nothing like that, but here's the problem with that, man. We already pretty much in September, right? They say November 19th. So you got a small window to do a whole lot of stuff, y'all. Right? They probably already, okay, we could assume they've been already training for each other, because you've seen footage of them running and doing all kind of stuff and in the gym. So maybe they've been training ahead of time. But I mean, why would they do that? They might, you could overtrain, bro. That's not a good thing. You know, so we in September, man. It's a few days left in August. So you got 4 weeks September. Got 4 weeks. 4 weeks in October. Okay, so that is a nice little window. Then you got 2 weeks. Then you got another week in November. Then the fight will be the following week, right? So you got pretty much 9 weeks to the fight. So they gotta train, and most of the time they go into camp. They ain't start camp yet, pretty much, right? But camps be like, what, 4 to 5 week camps? So that leave a whole month, at least 4 weeks. To where hopefully they can squeeze everything in, right? You got the promotion and all this other stuff that gotta be done. We don't know when the venue is. We don't even have an official announcement. But here's the thing though, like, if it's confirmed, why ain't nobody say nothing yet? Why we gotta wait? Right? Shout out to E-Thriller, because he brought that up to me. He's like, yo, if the fight is announced, if it's done, why we gotta wait for a fucking announcement? Why they just can't come out and say this shit the minute that it get done, sealed and shit like that? Another thing, you know, because Terrence Crawford, I follow him on Twitter. He's not tweeting anything about a fight, dog. It's like not even a hint. Nothing, man. So I don't know, man. Listen, I'll believe it, officially believe it, when I see them. Either I see the ding ding ding, or I start seeing Showtime. They do those little promotions, you know, those little I don't know what to name them, those things that Showtime be doing, you know, before the fight. Those little mini movies and little mini documentaries. Once I start seeing those, then I believe the fight is happening, man. But until then, I'm gonna still hang a big question mark over this whole thing. It's just weird, the timing. You know, maybe they've been planning this. Maybe they already was talking before fucking Errol fought Ugas. I don't fucking know, man. None of us know. But one thing's for certain, man, is a lot of question marks, because the timing, you don't really hear Bud tweeting anything about a fight. Not even he tweeted something about somebody don't know what they talking about. I don't know what that meant. I gotta look more into that. But that's what he tweeted not too long ago today. He said people don't know what the hell they talking about, or something like that. I have to go back and read it again. But according to sources, Errol Spence versus Terrence Crawford is on the way for November 19th. This is Rebel Life Boxing. Let me know what you think. Drop a comment, like, and subscribe. I'll catch y'all later on the next one, and I'm out.